Why am I singing Harry Potter? I don't know. So, welcome back, guys. Welcome back to Valhalla. What's it saying dreams for? Shut up. Let's see. Alright, eliminate the order. Okay, I get that. I probably should do that. Let's go over here. Oh, thought that was a bear. No, I'm not going over there. I'm not gonna kill you. Yeah. That's good enough. Yeah. Talk to this guy too. Oh, he's dead. Poor guy. All right. Sorry. I need that.
Nothing more to share.
Ah, I already talked to him. I already talked to him, apparently. Wanna die? Stop it! Oh. That's what that was then. It said location discovered. I wasn't looking at the radar at the top, though. See something. We could have two shields. Oh no, I won't let you do that. I'm not gonna kill you. I'll race past you though. Now. I wanted to see what that would do. What? I don't know why that bird came inside, but okay. How am I supposed to get that? Apologies for me being dumb. Oh. Okay. Whoa. I don't know if that's going to do anything or not, but... Oh. Okay. Hold on. Can I check something? Well, of course I can. Mark of Death. It's a power trap. London? Wait. How London
this
used to
area
be.
Is off limits.
What's wrong with this?
Got him. I can't get the key. When else can I leave? I don't know.
Do you see?
All right. I was kind of wondering about that. Alright, I gotta get that off. Well, no, we'll leave it. No, I'm gonna take it off because it's bothering me. There. Oh, probably up there. Oh, I thought I was gonna miss that. Chase another one of these things. Oh, it's up there, damn it. Whatever. Hmm. Okay. Artifacts. Oh, cool.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Nice.
The other side must be barred.
I don't know if that'll make it easier or not, but... Okay. Let's see. Oh, that's probably modern day London. More than likely. I don't know, but probably. Doggy.
Redda says you are trustworthy. I have some work here, you see. My folk were done good. We're always...
Is that breakable? I don't know. Yeah, I've come to... Okay, Lundium City's okay. There's some enemies over there.
I should be cautious around here.
He died. Well, maybe he'll see his buddy. Something good will happen. Well, to me. Maybe not to him, but... Get him back up here. Come on.
Need to be careful here.
Is what? Alright. okay? Come on. Oh boy. Okay, as much as those, alright, not read all that. Woo! Alright. Mission complete.
Those that died have been avenged.
How long does the body stay poisoned like that? I don't know. I really don't know. Okay. Oh. This is a contract, I guess?
I have come from afar to join your crew, Eivor.
Raid with me, warrior, for plunder, glory, and Valhalla.
hoping it's a contract. Whatever. I thought he called me a Mongol or something. Figured that would have happened. That's right. How'd he get in there? Oh. Boy.
What is wrong?
Thank the gods! I wanted to get the new shipment done early and accidentally boxed myself in.
Oh. If that is all, I can get you out.
Not so fast. Avoid breaking the jars. The sauce is delicious, but smells like a sun-soaked fish barge.
Various balls, that's foul.
Please, make a path through the jars so I can get out. And don't break any. The smell is awful.
Try not to. Like the one I just... Whoa! I have no idea what you're saying. And they're speaking English, but it's an old, it's a dialect of English I don't understand. I'm gonna have to break that though.
Worth in the swath car. Thank the gods, you've unblocked me.
You okay?
Just a few broken. But the smell will be here for weeks.
Wait a minute.
Still, you have my thanks.
There. Apparently, I just noticed it didn't have the name of the game. And it's not working? Why? Alright. There. I guess the bot's not working. Maybe I need to reactivate it. I don't know. Sometimes that happens. Alright, and he disappeared. Ooh, look at that. It's flammable. Or, I don't know, thought it was. Ten contracts? Oh, good. That I guess that counted as one.
Best not to draw attention here.
Tomorrow, after I get off, well, it won't be until, like, tomorrow night, so it'll be almost, like, 2 days from now. But anyway, I'm going to be doing Life is Strange Episode 3. But not today. I'm off tonight. Then I go in. Well, I'm off right now, but then tonight I go back to work, which is basically tomorrow to me. Because I don't, yeah. I like to treat midnight as noon and noon as midnight to me because I work the night shifts. Oh, I just missed. I don't know what you're supposed to. How you're supposed to get in there. Okay, the city is right. Alright, let's do that. Alright, well, we'll go over here then.
Hello and welcome.
Huh? What happened? Oh. Oh! You can have a dog?
Finish looking around. You are a much better
rider. I didn't know
now.
That.
Nothing else?
No. Hold on. Are you... Look at that. Holy shit, man. I didn't know you could do that. Look at that dog. Oh, I love this game.
Come, see my wares. I must take my leave. So long.
Where am I? Ride a dog, that is awesome.
The guards here are vigilant.
Can I use them to, like, attack people? I mean, not people, but... enemies. Look at him! Look at him! Look! That is awesome. Voice crack. Yeah, shut up. No. And he can swim, too.
God has saved me from broken fingers.
What? What do you do? Break your fingers?
I have never seen a nun play such an instrument.
I learned the tile harp from church. I used it for coin. Turned away from God to a life of sin. The Gleeman, we were called. The finest bards in all London. Our music moved statues to tears, but no more. The Lord demanded I return to the fold. I begged Izane to join me, but she still toils with devil and drink. Music and dice have led her astray. She and that Kine Wolf. All my financial woes stem from their greedy shenanigans.
You have debts, you mean? Large enough to send you into hiding.
How dare you imply that I hide behind my cloth from men who would break my instruments for a mere 50 silver?
50 silver I can cover. But for that sum, I want to hear the Gleeman perform together. One last time.
Oh, you are temptation-wrapped redemption, stranger. I have missed the dice dearly. Perhaps God has other plans.
Okay. What did I just loot? Okay, no. Why are you running? Oh, he's gonna climb on us? Oh, I thought that was the wolf doing that. Our wolf. Not the dog. Oh, you're gonna follow me too? No? Oh, well, I don't know. What's wrong? Someone thought they saw Kit and just... Whoa. What are we doing? I don't know what the point of that was.
This is not the first time I've heard a skull sing through tears.
It's my beloved Ostrid. She loves me no more.
Ostrid.
My quill stays dry. No poetry falling from its once proud beak.
Can you only write verse when you're in love?
Surely. I've not written a ballad about God since I was a girl. Only love moves my heart.
Some of the best verses I have ever heard were thrown in battle
subwit
and rhyme. Not lovesick crowing.
Oh. I have never seen such a battle.
Imperialism?
Please, enlighten me.
Alright. How about...
yeah, in our battles for glory and blood, we do sing. And give praise to the High One, for Odin is king. And we beg that the High One will give us his nod. That we someday might dine alongside our war god.
Yes, I see the bricks of this verse. Fight, knight, brawl, Valhalla. No. Odin's Hall. Get me my quill.
I should like to hear what music you write. Will you perform it somewhere?
If I can get Keener Wolf's bastardly face to help me with this meter. But you will have my thanks in this performance regardless.
Okay. Wait a minute. Oh, never mind. Oh, interesting. I don't know how strong this guy is. Okay, he's too strong. I'm not gonna fight him. Unless... I'm not gonna create a clip of this now. What do you mean it's not available? There. Oh, that made sense to that underwater. Where'd he go?
Of the tune. Fire!
Oh, no, season. Sorry, doggy. Come on. No. Whew, that was close. I don't know if the dog can die. I hope not. Might be able to get him, I don't know.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
No!
Fire! Fire! Oh, fire! Oh, fire!
I'm dead. I'm dead. Aww. That's alright. Come on, guys, help me.
Ready! Fire! 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 Fire!
Got him. I need to quit. I need to quit doing that. But we got him. Don't worry, I'm not gonna clip this time. Alright, got him.
All of these men of God, festooned in gold and silver.
It is enough to make one blind.
We are blind of now. Lanius was our only king.
Who?
He saw straight and fought alongside Arturius. We have been blind ever since.
Throw a quick save in. Not a quick save, but a, you know, quickly throw a save in. Alright. Alright, so we're making progress. Just... Oh shit. Whoa.
Dark spirits rule the ethers. I need your eyes, my friend.
Oh, it's up here.
should not be seen in this area.
Away from me. Do something useful, would ya?
Oh! I didn't realize it was one of the Asians.
I wish my life had been a carnival of drinking ale and piss.
It could have been, I'm sure.
No, we have not reached such a point. I used the order to live a life of ale drinking, but the price of my ale was murder. Sad.
Well.
Really.
Well. I didn't realize it was one of the agents. I think it was a lot easier, actually. Go!
Your wings sooner.
Oh, I thought that was the same mission. So just coincidentally, I managed to beat the mission. The ancient sky on complete accident. I don't have arrows, I forgot.
Tell the gods you meet that Eivor sends you.
Over there. All right, let's see what else we could do. I'll go over here just because it's closer.
I, the great summoner,
I do not think the horse can hear you.
That horse can't hear anything. So how does he... how did Father do it then? The horse always comes when he summons it. Father was a good horse summoner, I'll have you know. And I'll rise in his stead.
Okay.
Easy.
My summoning
wept. Your horse is a little unsettled, but safe.
Are you going to be able to get on? Oh, pretty good. For how she get on there? Her size.
Next time, summon a bridge.
If Father was still alive, he would be proud of me. Wouldn't he, Skin Folly? Wait, what did I call you earlier?
Maybe the horse will have a better life now.
Alright, cool. Level 102, nice. Or power. But I don't know. I'm saying levels because Origins and Odyssey said levels. Stop. What? I'm not going to hurt you.
Control yourself.
What's wrong with the dog? Oh, he's taking a piss.
If it is strength you require, you need
come
look no further.
Show me your valor in battle and earn your great table.
Such exquisite fletchings. Fitting feathers for a kingslaying. How dare you touch those sacred arrows?
Why?
You desecrated a martyr's place. Halt!
Why are you so passionate about these arrows?
When Father James blessed the late King Edmund, he blessed that holy throne and all upon it.
The blessing did
walking
not take.
Walking in place.
That depends on your opinion of King Edmund.
Hmm.
I wonder. I have studied those arrows, but never dared touch them. But since you plucked them anyway, would you sell them to me?
What? Sure.
I'm willing to sell, but the King Edmund arrows might be mixed up with my own.
I've the eye of an archivist, able to sort new from old. The kingdom's history shall be restored. Just sell them all to me.
Fine.
These arrows are the very same that pierced good Saint Edmund. I must study these holy relics. Thank you.
Okay. It's not weird at all.
I'm still beat like seeing the farm make a laupas and ratatop.
Mind if I do? It's over there. Oh, it was, okay, cool.
Find the ring among the wreck
and you may call a king your friend.
Huh?
Go, my eyes.
Find the ring among the wreck, and you may call a king your friend.
Oh. Guess I'm supposed to go over here.
I found your arm ring amidst the wreckage of your ship.
By all that is great, I cannot believe my eyes and ears. Now you are pledged to the kingdom of Northex. That will show him.
Your past is dubious. I cannot trust a man who lost his brothers so easily and so suspiciously. What really happened?
Nothing. The arm ring is mine. Mine! This kingdom was to be one of the greatest in England. The ring shine has blinded you.
What?
Now I blind you with blood, you suffer. You have broken a sacred alliance with the greatest of kingdoms.
Why are we... Nice. All right. Go, go, go.
You would imagine we would run out of work at some point.
Where is that? I don't even know. No, I'm not doing the 130. Killed the target, it says. Where are you running to? He is gone. Good.
Reva will likely hear about this before I see him again.
See what that is there. All that.
Some coins have been taken from me. Grain footprints. Could be a child. this. There's something odd going on in these woods.
We've been found!
Ah, retreat!
Play with us! Come to the land of St. Martin's. No. It is shrouded within an eternal twilight.
You live here? Where are your parents?
Questions, questions. Those can wait. Let's go up first.
What about that guy over there?
Welcome to St. Martin's land, weary traveler.
What are we doing?
I thought we got away, sis.
Your hands and feet are swift, children. But your stealth needs work.
Ah, we were close.
We will give you what we took, traveler. But first, you must listen to our story. Once, a long, long time ago, in a faraway land, there was a sister.
And a brother.
I was getting there. But yes, and a brother. They lived happily in the land of St. Martin, all by themselves, with delicious beans.
Lots and lots of beans, and cake!
But now, life is harder. There are no more beans or cake, and we have to take what is not ours.
We're not bad children, just hungry.
Sorry, large walker.
There is no shame in surviving, and there is nothing you should not do for family.
You're wise, large walker.
Here's some food.
Here, take this. It's not delicious beans, but it will fill your bellies for a time, anyway.
Really?
This is what large walkers should do, provide for small walkers.
Here, large walker.
A necklace?
Yes, it's a St. Martin seal. You're welcome here anytime, large walker. You're one of us now. Visit us, okay?
I will. Take care now, small green walkers.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Two more.
I should talk to hide them about my next targets. Have you got a
not old?
Ah, really?
What do you have?
Doesn't get much better than this, my friend. Thank you. Go.
Well, we're not going to do that today. Kind of want to do some more contracts. Alright, I don't feel like fighting them. Go away.
Heya!
I thought I did this already.
Go, Sunan.
I don't know.
Sunan, guide me.
Is it snowing now? I think.
You're no help. My brother is swimming around this pond.
Okay. And the pond hopes. Know where he is. It'd be pretty good if you could whistle underwater. Don't tell me that's him. I thought I did this already. I need to get out of here. Well, he could have also gone over here. I don't know.
Be gentle if they spot me.
I don't know. It is snowing, indeed. It's this. Terrible source. Broken their bonds. She made her way among their numbers. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to. Find the key.
What do you see, Sunan?
I don't know how to get the key. Maybe that's not the key?
Have a look, Sunan.
I don't know. I just don't know. Might have to wait until another time to get more of those missions. Understand what to do there. Let's go over here, and then I'll probably end the stream. I'll get this in that viewpoint. Calm down. About people.
You there, you.
Yes?
What is it? Do you enjoy flighting? Lobbing insults at one another?
Sure.
I am familiar. Then I challenge you. But be warned, this flighting's like none you've ever known.
Hmm.
How's that? For this jewel of flighting, intent is reversed. All rudeness is flattery, a blessing, a curse.
Huh?
So if you seek to harm me, then simply be kind.
What a lovely request from a very sharp mind.
How charming. Shall we bet?
Here's my wager. After you, friend.
I stand here in awe at the charm of your face.
All right.
You're the picture of elegance, beauty, and grace.
Well done. I was rapt with excitement when you came along.
Oh, your valor's the subject of story and song.
You're wonderful. You've such a great talent for flighting and rhyme.
It is truly a pleasure, my partner's sublime.
You're such a talent.
This flighting's been lovely, a wonderful time. You're skilled with your rhythm as well as your rhyme.
It's been a true joy to take a moment away from London's troubles and trials. You've more than earned this.
Thank you. All right, cool.
What can I get for you?
Nothing. Well.
All done. Finish looking around.
No.
I'll see you.
I don't care about that tattoo. If I save and then reload later, would I be on top of this building? I don't know. Probably not, but who knows? Alright guys, that is going to be it for Assassin's Creed Valhalla today. I want to thank you for watching. Hopefully you have enjoyed. And I will see you guys next time. Have a good one.